Aloha and welcome. November 27th, this is the post audio oasis gong session journey. I want to thank you deeply, Sperry and the others who were on audio oasis and experienced the awareness that we just experienced. That's why we're starting late. We'll still go about an hour. If you have water, drink a little. I'd invite three deep, slow breaths in and out. Growing roots. And the invitation for this evening is to become aware of that deep field of awareness that's underneath all of the busyness and all of the I-ness, that morphogenic awareness that is always there for each of us to experience. Yes, the microphone's on. While we go through this. I hope you enjoy the ride. And I'm going to do those three breaths with my honey. And then we'll begin. Thank you for being here. We'll see you on the other side. Thank you. It's like the Energizer Bunny. It keeps going and going and going. The invitation is to bring your awareness to your breath. No need to change it. Just become aware of how it flows in and out of your nose and into your lungs. And allow that awareness of your breath to guide you home. And if it suits your needs, you can start moving a little bit, putting some awareness into those areas of your body that need to move, that want to move. Or you can just drift back to sleep. It's all good. I'd like to thank Sperry again for that wonderful gift of experiencing awareness. And the reminder that that awareness is there all the time. Had a vision of bobbing on the surface of the ocean with all the waves coming and slowly just sinking into the stillness. That for me was experienced as that awareness in the moment. Aware of the tiny inconsequentialness of all the waves. Aware of their importance as a part of me. And yet the depth of the stillness. It was like the sound of that gong. Thank you for holding Audio Oasis and carrying that torch every month. Our next Audio Oasis will be Christmas Day, fourth Friday, and we'll gong again after, as we do each Friday and each Sunday. So we'll be back in a couple of days. I think we have a guest. Maybe two. But you'll have to come back to find out. As always, the invitation is to take care of yourself, to drink water, allow any toxins to be released, not to reabsorb them. To be gentle with your thoughts towards yourself and others. And to play. So appreciate you taking the time to spend time with us. And we will be back on Sunday. Is there anything more?
Love, love, love.
Love, love, love. Good night.